Do what Mommy tells you now. I just want you to lend me a teeny bit of your power. That's all.
No! I don't want to do it!
It will make everyone happy, and it's for your own good, too.
Oh, but Mommy, I just want to be with you. Just two of us. Please understand.
Oh, yes, I see. Maybe Mommy has been wrong.
Mommy!
Why didn't I see this before? There's no reason to wait. Herein lies the mother's womb, containing the power to create life. I could have done it all myself.
Mommy?
I was shocked to realize the Talisman of Metrotron was being used. In spite of the lost soul returning at last, just a little longer and all would have been for naught. It's all because of that man. We must be thankful to him. Even though Alessa has been stopped, his little girl has to go. What a pity.
Freeze! What in the devil's name?
Dahlia.
Well, well, well. To think you'd make it this far.
Where's Cheryl? What have you done to her?
What are you talking about? You've seen her many times, restored to her former self.
I'm in no mood for jokes.
Don't you see? She's right there.
That's absurd.
You are the only one who thinks so.
Why? Why are you doing this?
It's been a long 7 years. For the 7 years since that terrible day, Alessa has been kept alive, suffering a fate worse than death. Alessa has been trapped in an endless nightmare from which she never awakens. He has been nurtured by that nightmare, waiting for the day to be born. That day has finally come. The time is nigh. Everyone will be released from pain and suffering. Our salvation is at hand. This is the day of reckoning. when all our sorrows will be washed away. When we return to the true paradise, my daughter will be the mother of God.
Return things to how they were before.
Kaufman!
Did I ask for this? Nobody uses me. You won't get away with this.
Your role is over. We don't need you anymore. What do you think you can accomplish by coming here?
My, aren't we getting cocky? Bet you can't see this.
A glove? I thought I got rid of that!
All I had to do was plant it somewhere for you to find. You all? Well, you're easy. And there's more where this came from.
Stop it!
Huh? What the?